Grammar School for Girls, college speaking. Thank you. You can go through now.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off to my city, off to my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
All about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said, "Freshen it a dice in the mirror." If anything, I can say that this cab was rare, but I thought, "Nah, forget it, yo, home's the Bel Air." I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Dear 13, I wish you all the best in the exams and for the future. And if you had the unfortunate experience of me teaching you or being your form tutor over the last 7 years, then I hope I've not mentally scarred you too much. Teachers always say quality, not quantity, and that's definitely the case when I think of your year group. I hope you leave with happy memories because you have certainly left me with many. And remember always, try to do your best. The best can do no more. All the best for the future, and thank you for all being you.
Is it working?
Mm-hmm.
She's gonna be like, God save me!
I noticed you've put that on the signing in and out. Insert excuse here. I noticed that.
I thought it would cheer everyone up on a Monday morning.
Funky! Funky!
Why is he waving?
I don't know. Maybe he thought we were waving at him because I was like, yeah, and then I was like, ha ha!
The kid, you're like an adult.
Like some sort of union meeting.
I think they think they're scared when they look
at us. That's because you're all pretty much wearing black, like some sort of golf convention.
There's a funeral for our brains.
The easiest moment, teacher's coming out.
It wasn't the intention, but it's happening.
Charlotte and Chloe.
Can you read it, yeah?
Yeah.
There you go. So what do I get to do now? Put it on the wall.
You can keep it if you want.
Just remember, life's not a dress rehearsal, so I'm dying of a cold.
Okay, we've probably got it there.
I might take my glasses off.
Oh, you can do.
I hate
this.
Yeah. I look well, Rob.
We all do look well. None of us look glamorous.